one of the dads that was down at the skate park hits me up on LinkedIn and says, oh, can you come and coach my son? I was like, no, I don't do that shit. That shit sucks. Here I am, like, seriously, 8 months later, and I'm like, I love skating. I love teaching kids. I just love being – like, I'm 14-year-old in a 40-year-old's body. Like, that's the reality of me, like, my mind. And I have so much fun, like, you know, fart jokes, the whole lot with these kids. And the kids are excited, you know. I've got one group where the kids are, like, maybe the oldest is, like, seven. And we play games, and it gets to the point where we're all wrestling, you know what I mean? Like, and it's more about them getting excited and just being able to interact with other kids and actually be good people rather than – and they learn tricks and skate at the same time. But it's I think it's more about just empowering the kids to be good kids. And then there's, you know, you have kids whose parents are like, oh, he's got ADHD, he's on these. And you can tell them straight away because it's like their brain isn't connected to their body. And you're just like, dude, like, and you say, oh, bend your knees, and they put their arm in their air. And you're like, well, okay, now put your arm in there, and they'll bend their knees. And you're like, shit, like, they just don't have that. And working with those kids and then seeing them in 3 weeks' time, they're now actually focusing and they're doing – it's awesome, you know. Yeah. It's really rewarding. And I never thought I'd do it, you know, and that's the other thing. Like,
it's great. It's definitely crazy. Just like surf grumps.
Yeah,
like
it's exactly like surf
grumps. Can you believe it hasn't been invented yet? You know?
It trips me out. And that's where it's like, you know what? Nice. I'm going to go for it. It's like, so skateallday.com.au.
All right.
You legend.
Thank you, mate.
Thanks,
stoked
Drew.
You came in.
Nah,
you opened
you,
my
mate.
Eyes again.
So, you're a good man. You've opened my eyes too.
All right. So see you around.
Thanks, mate.
There it is, champions. Another podcast. Thank you to Trevor Ward for coming in. Thank you, Koala Karma, for chilling us right out on this lovely day. Hey, congratulations, Matt Wilkinson and Tyler Wright for taking out the Quicksilver and Rocky Pro yesterday here on this beautiful Gold Coast, down at Snapper. Hey, but back to Trevor. Make sure you hit up Trevor's exciting new businesses, webmofo.com.au, I presume, and Skate All Day. See you down there at Tugan. That's where I'll be. That's right. Dropping into those 3-foot bombies. Out of my way, kids. All right, over and out. Thanks again. Ow! Hey, tomorrow night, Hard Rock Cafe's 20th anniversary, the Titanics. My all-time unreal upbeat party cover band will be rocking out that huge party on this huge monumental event. 20th. I don't think Arnold Schwarzenegger and Demi Moore, Bruce Willis, own the Hard Rock Cafe anymore. I don't think they'll be there, but fingers crossed. Anyway, all right. Thank you. Ow.